thousands of years, the natives had settled, then later came Cabot and Guy. Here in these parts, maybe eight generations are all that's been here for some time. In these hills pine clad in the kelp and the sand, not much has changed or it's been known. There's a little bit history and a little bit mystery where we've been and where we're gone. With the soil and the rocks and trees, the wind and the seas are old. Oh, little town, I've been around, my love for you still grows. I heard voices upon the breeze, in the feel of the ground below, of ones long gone who carry on, whose blood in me still flows. What the newspaper reads and the internet feeds, what the telegram told him before, what the pastor preached and the doc beseeched, what became of who darkened which door. It's all more the same, just by a different name, and none of it much marked in stone. For you live and you die, sometimes wondering why, but all I know is this feels like home. With the soil and the rocks and trees, the wind and the seas are old. Oh, little town, I've been around, my love for you still grows. I heard voices upon the breeze, in the seagulls and the crows, of ones long gone who carry on, whose blood in me still flows. Weaving willows dance beneath the pines, sawed off branches roll in a wind and time. From the Millbrook to the top of Nans, these places were built with loving hands. So when the summer sun shines over the narrows, that's where many a voyage was set. And when the springtime breaks and there's robins and sparrows, where they sing, they still sing there yet. There are bygone days and bygone ways, some would say lost with no trace. But I still believe, whether or not you leave, you're still always part of this place. With the soil and the rocks and trees, the wind and the seas are all. Oh, little town, I've been around, my love for you still grows. I heard voices upon the breeze, in the feel of the ground below, of ones long gone who carry on, whose blood in me still flows. I heard voices upon the breeze, in the seagulls and the crows, of ones long gone who carry on, whose blood in me still flows.